quarter of the time that my original Xbox 360 controller lasted. So shit, here's the thing. It did so much, and I'm not sure where to go. I guess we'll take the snack station to Forgotten Crossroads tram. Because so there was a station there that I did not fully explore, if I recall correctly. Oh yeah, and everything's like shitty now. What about this? Now that I think about it, is this even the tram I want? It's not the tram I want. Yeah, I did not think this through. Would it make sense to go back? I'm gonna go back. This is what I was fearing. Alright. Hello. Ooh, I heard something. Oh, also there's a path that I did not explore yet. Let's check that one out. Oh, buddy. this money. Ah, this big boy, can I fix him? Oh, baby. Oh, that was bad. Bad timing there. That was weird. It felt like I should have jumped. This is bad. Oh Jesus, don't be coming out. Shit. Okay, we did it. Scary though, not gonna lie. Oh, don't fall down. I jumped. This didn't trigger. I swear I jumped. Okay, this time I did not actually jump. I don't know why I struggled to kill this one guy. There we go. Not have went out of my way to do this. Oh, my buddy, what happened to you? Can I help? Ah, poor baby. I feel like I'm having a bit of controller lag again. Not sure why though. Oh yeah, this guy. I remember this guy. Do I want to go up here? Mm-hmm. days. Who's making that sound? That's really spooky. I don't know what this is. It's freaking me out a tiny bit. I don't know what this is about. Oh. I mean, I still don't. That scared me. Shit. Okay. Oh, alright. What? I was definitely not ready for this fight. I panicked so freaking hard. But guess what? I'm trying it again. Should I go down, since it seems to be telling me to go down, if you know what I mean. No! I am horrible at this game now, apparently. If I just do this. Let's fight this sucker again. Huh. Why can I not jump? Sorry, not jump. I tried to heal and it did not trigger. I was just standing still. This is getting a bit frustrating, but I'm gonna keep trying. At least now I know that I can just do this. See, I can't heal. Oh, because I don't have any soul. That's not the game's fault, okay? Oops. But at least now I know that I only have to focus on the fight and not healing. Oh, but I could smash these for soul, maybe. I'm very confused. I just don't know what to do. Keep trying to focus on those falling rocks in hopes of getting some soul out of them, but it doesn't seem to happen. Maybe I should just ignore them and try to fight the guy. Maybe only go for one hit after each dodge. See, now this fucking thing is with me. I could hit it into him. I hit one of these into him. How should I do this? I'm just gonna follow the path now, if that takes me somewhere else. It just takes me back here. I dodged over that. That should not have hit me. I mean, that was for sure better than my previous attempt. But this is getting a bit frustrating. Fuck. feel like I'm slowly getting the hang of it. Oh no. Why? Shit. That was some really bad dodging there near the end. Oh, I wonder if this is a multi-phase fight too, because that would really suck. I'm struggling so much with the first phase. No! Stop spamming the same fucking attack. This shit happened. Checking to see if I could maybe have time to use that attack, but probably not. I have another idea. Maybe I need to strengthen my blade with all the orbs I have. Yeah, I'm just gonna try that, I think. I'll be back, you piece of shit. Though this would still be a horrible tough fight. Am I going the wrong way? Oh yeah. Shit. I guess we're taking the tram back. Or, well, I suppose I could just take the tram straight to the sword upgrade person. I mean, the only other thing I wanted to do here was to can I control this being shitty again? Was to give well, not give, but talk to the burn person for money. Oof, and I'm having controller lag again. I think it's definitely my controller. Hundred essence. Okay. think we have like, I don't know, 50. I think there might be a path in a green path that I missed because it needed double jump. I think that bottom left one actually takes me to a closed door, maybe. Or something like that. Do we have a map for this place? No. Wow, I'm bad. What's for here? This is the bank.
Just you, Gio.
I mean, might as well.
Gio, Kalala.
I wonder what happens if I deposit the maximum amount. Probably nothing. But we'll see. Definitely wanna try. I somehow managed to still get hit by that. That sucks. Huh. Can't do anything with that yet. I would love a map here, that would help so much. I actually think I went over here before. I could really use a map. I also think, you know what? I think I got a skill or something here. Definitely should not waste my time getting here. All right, please. Well, this is just nothing, okay. I thought that was like a path. Did I ever go up here? Nope, I clearly did not. But unfortunately, there's not much here. And for being weird again. Green path. Well, we have definitely been here then. I don't understand why we cannot find the map guy. Oh, but you know why? Because he's behind one of those black barriers. Yep. Oh, shit. I did not need to do that. Okay, so we don't actually want to come back here again until we have something we can use to pass through those barriers. Now that we're here, I kind of want to see what's over here. Oops. I think it's a switch that we can only open from the other side or something along those lines. I don't know how that happened. Why? I was hoping that would work. But like, I have no idea how to get there done. Shit. There's still plenty of places to go to. I always go back to Deep Nest and take the tram. And I don't want to. I guess I could do that. I really hate the Deep Nest, that's the thing. What is the Stone Sanctuary? I forget. Probably nothing of interest. Oh, but I also just remembered where thing is, around those trees at the very beginning area. Why cannot hit enemies? How do I want to do this? Doesn't it say? Oh no, the dungeon's a bit lower down. Really wish I had a town portal scroll or something along those lines. One more to the left and then up. Yeah, this seems about right. I Oh, what was that? Oh, yeah, this thing that I read like 1 million times before. I just walked into that shithead. Oh, okay, there go my two shields. This isn't the only way. What? Oh yeah, I know that. It's one of the first things I learned. Of course I know that. Oops. Did I check in here? I do not recall this place.
Hell summit. Bam. Final. Bam. Final.
That's cool. I don't know how I missed this last time I was around here. I'm pretty sure I saw one of those three things here. Somewhere in this area. Don't quite remember where though. There it is.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Apparently I also missed a map guy here.
Make him noise, Kuchin.
Oh wow, I can barely afford it. Wait, I can go to Dream Path from here. That's interesting. Yeah, we got it. And we have over 100 now, so... So there is apparently a path to Green Path here. And turns out I was around here before. Or was I? I definitely got a Vermiverm here, so I guess I was. What's this place where I found? Huh. Well, this is interesting. This whole world is connected in weird ways. So I'll go to I did not need to do that. Anyway, we go a bit further down. So yeah, we're gonna go back to the nail person. Upgrade our thingy, and then we'll see. Wow, that didn't forgive me much. Oh, there's a path here I did not explore yet. Maybe we should go from this way. Come on now. Alright. That wasn't too bad. Oh, we have 200, so I'm gonna go back before we proceed. Interesting. I'm gonna sit down at the bench before I try stuck in there. Wow, my controller is just... I feel like it's... Okay, I can't even jump now. I feel like it's getting worse and worse. Oh dear god. Do I need to... exchange this one again? Oh wow. Well... Let's check them out. So can I attack these guys? I wonder if I can just attack these guys. And if I should or not. I don't know if I should attack them. Like, I don't know if you can attack them at all. Wish you could duplicate your save. Because I don't want to risk it. Thank you. Was there one here? No. Well, I want to get down here somehow. I thought it was going to be an evil one. It felt a bit too easy. Oh, there's another cracked wall there. I was expecting it too. Oh! Huh. Finding lots of interesting shit. Oh, come on. Those are exploded bats. I do not want any of that, thank you. This now. Don't think I've ever been here. I think I walked over here and then I saw that big guy and I just turned back. My controller is super unresponsive now. What What is this place? With the blue light.
Sarina Nageno.
What if I... I should use this on everyone I can. I don't know what these are good for. Two more. Dang it. I don't know if I want to change any of these actually. Ah, cool. Except, like, there's nothing else here, so... I don't want to go to Burning Man and then maybe to the bank, but I... Actually, maybe I should go to the City of Tears. Nice. Jesus Christ. Okay, really? Let's not die here.
Thank you. ¿Qué volen? ¿Más?
For nada.
Warrior. Interesting. Let's check on Worm person. Ow. I definitely want to go down to the bank now, except I don't remember where the bank is. What crop song? Huh. That's cool. It's actually really cool. I did not want to drop back down. Trying to think, what was the easiest way to get to City of Tears? I guess maybe resting grounds. But that doesn't take me back to the shopkeep instantly, does it? You fuckface. Damn. So many of these. I've not been up to any of these places yet, I think. Oh!
Kachael, Leosok. Velmi Artrit. Velmi Artrit. Velmi Artrit. Oh, Paul. Helma Delka.
What is that sign again? There is like a history or something. Where the bank is. I've been there today, that's the worst part. I just don't remember where it is. There's just like one that I'm missing here. Oh, there it is. Oh, almost. Okay, never mind. Guess I could have wall jumped out. off me. Really? And the most basic enemy is here now. I'm super confused. So left is deepness for sure. I do think I've already explored whatever it is to the right. I think it's just like one small area. The Trastio or some shit? Yeah, I really feel like I have been here. Maybe not. Fuck. I don't feel good killing these fuckers. I almost definitely have not been here actually. Oh, hello. Okay.
Hungry mobster.
So, once again, that seems like a jumping puzzle-esque area. Love a bench before I go for it though. Ow. Interesting, I wonder what this area is. So I have been here before, but I didn't explore this way, I guess. I don't know how to get up there, so I'll just go down. Fuck, these guys take a lot of hits. We should have went for that bank before I came here. Really? Wow. Give me a badge game, please. Can't. Okay. Control is acting up once again. So I guess I only ever met one fake worm, and still I'm freaking out every time I bump into one. I don't know where that bench points actually. Hope it's this way. Oh, you again. Oh no.
Egale. Garama. De sha. De. Ha. Sha. Ha. Sha.
Jesus. Oh, I jumped into it. Okay, that's like horrendous bullshit. And I have to come back all the way here to get my money back. Why? Okay. Fuck off. pretty sure I checked here and then I turned back. No, I did not. Do I want to be here?
Pantera,
I don't really want to be here. This is the thing. I don't know why I'm here, I should go back. Try to find my money. Okay, this is not good. I wonder if rancid eggs are consumables. Oh, wow. Shit. Shit. That was a huge mistake. Should not have cancelled out of that. Never find my way back there. But at least we're back on track if towards where I need to find my shiz. Oh my god, I thought that sound was in real life and not in the game, the bee sound. Are these fuckers just falling down here now? Ah, oh, fuck. I don't remember how to get there. Guess I have to go up somehow. How did I go up? How did I get there? Oh, wait. I went from the overpath. Okay, I remember now. I just want my soul back, I mean my money. Thank you. please be a bench? Yes. Don't want to fight her. I got kind of look around where the bench was. Oh wait, is this it? But yeah, I actually gonna call it today. So thanks.